Tusk Tenon Mortise Joint. Take the slant cut on the wooden piece, B, using firmer chisel and hammer. Turn and hold it on vise. Take the center slot by firmer chisel and hammer for Tusk Tenon Mortise Joint. Similarly, remove the step cut in the wooden piece, B, as per marking. Finally, fit the wooden piece, A, to center slot of the wooden piece, B. Fix the wedge on the slot by hammering it with the help of hammer. Download Learnengg, Learn Smart, anytime, anywhere.